This happened in 2050. A bunch of scientists got an appointment with God. They went to him and said, "Hey old man, you've done pretty well. But now we are really good. It's time you retire. Because we can do everything that you can do and we can do better." So God said, "Is that so? What is it that you can do?" So they picked up a little bit of earth or mud, did this and made a little baby out of it, and the baby started crying. "Look at this." God said, "That's fine, but get your own mud first."